Like every other version, there are some deprecations and removals in Java 11. So the deprecations, I want you to work on that as an assignment. I want you to just Google for Java 11 deprecations and see what is deprecated. But the removals, Java 11 has removed certain packages, java.xml.ws, java.activation, java.transaction, and java.xml.bind. All these packages and classes were a part of the JDK earlier on. But starting Java 11, they are gone. All these were deprecated in earlier versions of Java, but now they are completely gone. So your code will not compile if it is using any of these and if you are relying on JDK. But if you have a Maven project, you can grab these dependencies from the Maven repository. If you are a Gradle project, grab the appropriate dependency. You can still use them. They are still available as libraries, but they are no longer a part of the JDK. Either you will have to download them, reference them in your projects, or if you are using Maven and Gradle tools to build your projects, you can still reference these through the dependencies. So if you are working on web services projects, or if you are using Java activation in your projects for sending mails, etc., you will see issues there. If you are relying on the JDK, you should point it to the third-party libraries or the Java EE supported libraries from the Maven Central repository or Gradle repository.